Go here because I kind of just want to say I've had a very good haul. Yay for gaming sales. So for upcoming, we're plus oops, sorry, we're starting with, of course, Origins. Next up, the Ezio collection, finally. And finally, because it was a super cheap sale, the remastered Rogue. So we have some fun coming up on this channel. That's me settled till Christmas, I think. But okay, let's get started on Origins. I'm super duper excited. Okay, I thought I'd already done this. Of course, of course. I mean, judge me all you want, guys, but I want to enjoy this. If I replay it, then maybe. We'll see. This is the first game with difficulty setting, though. And this is why I had to do it, because I didn't want to miss anything. Is this just loading? I thought maybe we'd get kind of like an intro or the story so far type thing. But yeah, as you can see, I've plainly had a good birthday haul. So yeah, yay for sales, is all I'm saying. Yay for sales. You like it. And I got the gold edition, so hopefully, if that works out, I'll have all the DLCs and everything, so I'll get to enjoy this game for a while. Problem is, by the end of the month, I might not be available to play so much, but we'll see. I'll do as much as I can until then. Okay, we're ready. Let's enjoy.
Magi from Suwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat!
Dude.
We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Damn, dude. So Bayek is not a chill dude. As I was suspecting. Well, you can't really be a chill dude, too. God, is this the... okay.
You killed my master and left me for dead! That was a mistake!
The master was a murderer!
I am his sworn bodyguard! It is a question of honor!
Oh god,
really? I am the Magi of Siwa!
Then you are a worthy opponent!
Oh, yes. Okay.
You
can take a while to get used to this. I don't know how to say that. Oh my goodness. It's so natural for me for this to be the hit button, but there you go.
I would be proud to have fought the last Magi.
Right.
I grow impatient.
I'm not hitting him like at all. Yep. Okay, I gotta hit him. I guess I have to wait till he comes to me and just go for it. Game, I can always say it's gorgeous though. Oh my god, look at this. Oh no, yes. I learned this from The Witcher. Shields are not fun when the other people have them. Is he suddenly bigger? Is he suddenly bigger?
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as two,
so,
one of us.
To perform a shield break.
Let us call truce.
No, I can't.
You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor! It is a fight
to
death!
So be it.
Okay. That makes more sense to me. Oh, dodge? No. Dodge, dude. There we go. Yeah, alright. I can get behind this, I think, maybe? Oh, dodge! Thank you! And dodge again. And I'm dodging. Okay, I can get used to this, maybe. And I'm gonna kill this dude, because I'm okay with the dodging, I think. Well, somewhat. There we go. Oh, there we go.
Oh, Anubis awaits you.
Anubis. Is that the wolf guy?
The scallops must be coming from somewhere.
If you have a new weapon, press to equip it. Yeah? Where's the... Oh! Up there. Gear. Okay. It's gonna take me a while to get used to, I gotta say. But how do I know if this is better than what I have? I'm confused. Where is this supposed new weapon, though? Oh my god. Inventory, there we go. This is not making sense to me at the moment, but it's... I suppose it's about getting used to stuff here. Yeah, sorry. Okay. Oh. Alright. I'll just go back for now and if it keeps nagging me about it, I'll be... Oh. I can't actually see anything. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to carry this dude? Oh, here's something. Okay, I see it. Scarabs. So, what? Oh. What was the dodge button? Alright. Scarabs. So we're going back to... I see I might have to move my... Hold. That's not a torch. That is... There we go. Sideways. I see. Ah, okay. And... The vault. Oh, it's gonna take me a while to get used to this, I'm not gonna lie. Controls, but as long as I think I've turned it on to get like hints along the way. Well, the fighting
was built centuries upon centuries ago.
It will take some time to get used to the fighting, I think. I really like kind of the movement here, the mechanics of the movement I'm liking very much.
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
It's Anubis, that's the wolf, right? It's been a while. I used to be so good about mythology overall, but I've forgotten so much. Well, that's why I like playing these games. You get a little reminded of stuff. Some more loot. If you've been watching the play before, you know I'm about the loot, so...
The riches of the ancients.
The ancients. Yeah, give me. So, all right. I don't know where I'm actually going. Oh, there we have something. There we go. I see something back here as well. I guess I just have to get to it. Alright, yes. Huh. I may have been walking in circles here for a bit. Wait. Oh, wait. No? It looks kind of loose. Huh. I'm running on the walls. Where I came from, I feel. So where are we going, people? Oh, I have an idea. I have an inkling. Uh-huh. It's been a while. I mean, they're not gonna... Yeah, I'm just having a little look too. And I'm hoping this is Jeff? Yeah. Or he does that automatically. You know what? This is a good way to start. I remember liking that with the very first Assassin's Creed. Where you kind of... just kind of ease into it, in a sense. Climb up. But I want to go in here and see what's here. Can I? Oh, do I want to fall down? No, I don't. Ah, okay, I'm going to climb up there and see. Wait, is this? It's a little weird to me to have the... Oh wait, if I go down there, there's lots of treasure. I actually don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm afraid my face is covering the map at the moment. But we will get back to that. You know what? I'm gonna go down here, so sue me. Oh, climb down. Yeah, climb, dude. Oh! Yes. All the stuff. I have no idea where I am. I'm guessing... That's where I came from, is it? No, there were no holes. Okay, I see a lot of stuff over here. If I can actually move him. There we go. What currency is this? Yeah. Is that where I came from? I have no idea. Anything else in this room? No. Oh, it did little, like, lines to say this way. I like it. That's actually quite helpful. Because the movement's quite good here, I gotta say. And I like that the looting's kind of fast and nice. Oh. Not gonna lie, I've been kind of worried about this game in sense with the fighting technique and everything. And, I actually have no idea what I'm doing right now. I'm expecting we maybe are supposed to get to that intro where he was beating on that guy. I came down from there. Can I go through? Yeah. Does that lead me back into the main room? No. I've not been here, I think. Oh yes, I have. Wait, is this where I came from? Did I just walk around in a circle? No, not quite. Or maybe I did. It would almost seem like I did. Wait, if I do the... Maybe it'll... Okay, see that there's stuff over there. And, yeah. Is that where I went up earlier? Yeah, that's... Hmm. Alright. Should have probably checked someone else's playthrough to see where the map was, but... Before doing this, but... Yeah, okay, I've been... Where is this stuff that I supposedly saw earlier? It's all the way over there. Well, I'm not climbing down this time, let's put it like that. But you came back up, didn't you? Didn't I? Sorry. Talking to myself here like a crazy person. Yeah, I jumped down here, that's what I did. Okay, so we're gonna go over here now. And jump. Good boy, Bayek. Yeah. Okay, this feels a little more... At least I'm getting used to the eagle vision. That is in fact...
Ha! Up there! Light!
Drop the torch. Why would I drop it? Oh, there's light. Okay, I see it. So I lost some of the loot, but I'm not gonna care too much about it. I'm just gonna... I'm not going back down, don't worry. I'm just having a look around. Hopefully I'm not missing anything important. Oh wait, there's something. Climb up. Yes. Okay, so... I'm not seeing... Oh, there we go. Up the belly button. Alright. Now what, dude? Over there? Oh, right down here, apparently. And,
this wall.
Oh, fighting. Now if I can remember. Sorry, I'm just having a look around. Let's have a look at him. He looks like he's been through hell at this point. Very cool look, actually. There's no assassin insignia, which kind of makes sense since he's the start of it all.
Soldiers. Of course.
Who are we trying to kill here?
Where's that?
Oh, here.
Get him!
Him.
Die!
Oh, he's a one.
Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? I don't do lock.
It is an ambush! You are telling me?
There's the Magi.
Oh.
Kill him!
Yes,
kill his friend, and I'll take care of the Magi.
Oh, wrong button again. I'm going for the... Oh. I'm dancing here. Unleash. Okay. Ah, so there's like a special... Oh. Okay, I'm learning as I go. That's interesting that there's like an adrenaline action.
I see you have made new friends. They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? Ah! 10 months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you. Where is your mount?
I don't know. Oh! We have a mount again.
Ah! There you are, boy.
Is there a camel?
Let those go,
sir. Oh, that's cool.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Oh, that's cool. Love it. Wait. Oh. Yes!
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
Okay, I love
what
this.
What happened here?
Sorry.
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And
dude.
Worse.
That's fucked up. But I love this. Like, I just press a button and he's automatically following this dude. That's amazing. I love
it. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
damn pretty, man. Can I do it again? No, I have to. Yeah, and go to objective. That's awesome, man. Such a helpful little tool.
Tonight, all you have, your farm, your goods, your children, you owe your very life.
Okay, so question mark? I'm guessing that's a mission. Well, this is great. Oh. Oops. Okay. Okay, I'm taking over for a bit. I'm just curious. Oh, okay. Can I make him go faster? No. Oh. Alright, that's good to know, I suppose. Okay. And this is what? Nothing? Oh, that's the shielder. Okay. I'm just trying stuff. What are those? Is that viewpoints?
The villagers are drained of life. Hmm.
No one in the Wyhat can make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down.
Okay, I'm too close now. Yeah, I'm trying, man.
You see how it is.
No? Okay, I can't do it now for some reason. But that's okay.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far.
So how do I get off?
Go ahead on it.
Oh, wait. Is that it? Yeah. All right. Love it. I like their shields. They're kind of nice. Alright. Yeah, I'm following you, dude. Come on. Lead the way.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest.
But you need it.
Must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I... I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you... I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it.
This is a good friend.
Best bow to hit is right in the head.
Okay. Hold R2 to draw, okay, but I don't- oh, there we go, I see the- okay, and right in the head. Moving targets on my
More head. Arrows right. In the rock over there. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
Okay, makes sense. Okay, this I can get used to, the bow and arrow. We only had that with Connor before, didn't we?
Good.
This is only the second bow and arrow situation.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Oh, we're taking those guys out. You ain't taking his friend!
No one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah!
We're just here to talk.
I'm here to murder you.
Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Are we supposed to kill him?
We're in ambush.
Nick! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I'll be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Yeah, not me.
Watch out!
Uh-oh. Can I? An enemy. They will approach and investigate. But how do I crouch?
Who's there? Keep low.
Okay.
He is getting too close.
Is he? Stop talking then. So, what am I? Take down. Okay. Nice.
Now for the rest of them.
Oh, yes. Follow him. Oh, wait. Nice. Oh, crikey.
He's going to be surprised.
Are you
here?
You
have let them burn my house too by him.
Am I even hidden here?
Hey.
Alright, I appreciate this. It's a bit more slow. Can I take him out? Oh, we probably shouldn't kill them. I suppose. Okay, so where are we going? Inside the house, maybe. My movement now seems like a very bad idea. Oh god. Get off the railing. Well, some of the same old problems, I guess. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay, I see the markers now. God, I'm blind. Ooh! Did I get a better sword? Is that what that means? Nice. Okay, 16 and 15 and... one whose number I can't bloody see for some reason. Oh, they're down.
I trust your instincts.
Aha. I see. Man, guys, you gotta be patient with me here. Oh! Yeah, come upstairs here so I can take you out that way. That's the best, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. I gotta say the music is pretty good already. I like it. It's quite... let's see, this guy? Should be able to take pretty easily, right? There's one more, if I'm not wrong. There, okay, I see the mark.
Hey, are we not alone?
No, you're not. Okay, let's whistle for him. It's much easier.
Hang on.
The whistle I like. That's a good thing. Kill the soldiers. I don't think I actually killed them, but I... I was gonna say they need to cut the grass, but, you know, that was quite helpful that they hadn't so far, so, no. Keep it. Okay, so, can I get up? How do I get up? Okay. Nice. He's inside
already. That does it.
Thank you, Mike. I told you these Nekatiadids do not care.
I cannot believe they're gone.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no,
all the problems of Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learn the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
Yes.
I will find him and kill him.
Medunamon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed you to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Aww. Yeah. Cool. Very good. False Oracle. Two options. Oh, what did I just do? I have no idea what I did. I'm not too happy with this way of doing stuff, I gotta admit. Ah. Okay, so we're back to Assassin's Creed 3 a little bit with that. I do not mind. Okay, I need to be level 5 for that. And then we have this. What's this? Also level 5. Yeah. Gear up. Suit up. Okay, so that's pretty much what was over here. Right? Yeah, sure. I would like to have a look at the map, though, because I'm a little curious what this is. Wait, are you telling me we don't have viewpoints as a thing? That's a pity, to be honest. I can already fast travel, or do I have to... You don't know, I have to activate it, I see. Okay.
I need to hunt for leather.
Yeah, you do, but I want to go to one of those places first. And see, I'm already trying to do what I would. Yes, this is the one thing about having just played Syndicate. I'm a little too used to those mechanics, but I'll get used to this.
Get out of my way!
Get out of my way!
Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all.
Destroy, all right. Yes. Oh, it's destroyed, all right.
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Cool. I thought maybe some loot would drop, but...
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
Yes, let's. I have no idea how to use Senu though. Oh! I see him. I like the direct approach. Call. Oh. Reticule. Oh, I see. Wait, I'm having trouble there. There's something beyond the outpost, I see. Outpost. I'm rambling, I'm sorry, guys. So, move the reticule with R to target soft leather and press X to track it. Boop. Did I track it? I have no idea. I think so. How do I turn him off? Is that new? I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, that seemed like a bit of a... Okay. Okay. It's gonna take me a little while to get used to this. I gotta admit. Where... There we go. But I wanna get up... Oh, do I have to get up, up? No. Bye, I can climb, right? Yes. Oh, I see a bale of hay. That's awesome. Wait, can I just... Okay, good start. Yeah. I see enough of the previous game so far that I'm pretty happy. Oh, come on. Up. Up, Bayek. Up. Thank you. Ooh, here's something. What's that? Loot it. I have to hold, alright. A new shield. Cool. Oh, okay. And yeah, cool. That's synchronous. Nice.
The stone circle. I brought Chemu here not so long ago.
Chemu? I don't actually see a stone circle, but unless it's that. Okay, and I didn't actually see what I had to do to perform the leap of faith. Okay. That's pretty similar. Okay, let's go do some hunting. Right? Ooh, loot. And, kill Captain Kamshetje? Oh. You know what? That's not where I'm supposed to be right now, I think. Ammo full, alright. Oh. So this is a camp. Alright, but I'm gonna go do the hunting thing first. I don't really see the point in making something more difficult for myself right now. I left the bad area, it seems. Good. Yeah, I like the movement here. It's very, Oh, I see an animal. That went behind the tree for some reason. God damn. I see it. Oh, it almost... God, I suck at aiming. Ugh, god damn. Really? I scared it away somehow. How am I supposed to hide here, though? I might need Senu again. Okay, let's try again. It's quite far away, I think. Oh, no. That seems to have done the trick. Oh, maybe I can do this one, too. Oh my god. Why can't I move? There you go. What? I'm right on the thing. If that kills him, no, alright. I'm wasting ammo like crazy here. Should probably go closer. Ah, okay, no. Just gonna leave it for now. Let's try again, a little closer to this one. Are you kidding me? This is hilarious. And how bad I am right now. There we go. Yes. I don't know how much I need. Okay.
This will be enough. Thanks to Maeve, goddess of hunting.
Go to the crafting section of the gear page to upgrade your breastplate. Okay, and then it's this thing. Where? Oh, there. I see. Craft. Ah. Is that what this is as well? No. Is that what I have or what I... This is what I have, alright, and this one's better. How can that be level 1 and better at the same time? It makes very little sense to me. That one's cooler though. Okay, no. Yeah, no, it doesn't make sense to me, but okay. And I have stuff here. Okay, I'm starting to... Am I using Helix points to buy these? Since it has that logo, I'm a little confused. Mace. That will look pretty brutal though. Holy crap. But okay, I'm gonna stick with this for now. Okay, so I'm starting to get it a little bit. Ranged. Uh-huh. Outfit. Okay. Starting to see, and the mount, what's the difference there? Okay. That looks horrible. I'll leave it for now, I'm just perusing. Just perusing here a little bit. Okay, and that's for the... Melee damage. Okay, I think that's it. But abilities. So I can either get whatever this is. Okay, that seems pretty good to me. And this is to say contemplate and make time steep. No, I'm getting this one. Anything that helps me with health is if a critical damage and create an opening. None of these make sense to me, to be honest, but headshots are less likely for me, I'm gonna admit. That one seems pretty... Okay, and this was what? I can't... Okay, let's start at that and then we'll...
This will work perfectly.
Okay. So what am I supposed to do now? That's the question. When you want to find it, you can look for... Okay, your eagle can help you find it, or you can directly open the world map. Open world map, alright. What's this? That's level 5. I'm level 2 at the moment. It doesn't actually say how much... This is undiscovered as of yet. You know what, I'm gonna go there and then head down there and see if... can you stand up, dude? Alright. Where is it? Is that it? Really? Oh, okay. I keep wanting to press this to run faster. I don't know why. I just want to see what this is. And then we'll head to the red zone. And have a look. And that is House of Life. But what is that? What's the point of that place? Find the nearby hidden papyrus. Alright. Can I use Senu? No, that's the horse. There we go. Up. Up, up, up. Those enemies are... Oh, he's going fast, wasn't he? Okay, seriously, I can just play the game like this. Flying around. This is amazing. Okay, sorry. I just got a little... Again. So tempted to just... Okay. Oh, I'm guessing I have to go down there somehow. Oh, that's the wrong... There we go, that's the one I wanted. Hello. You have a name, I don't know what it is. How do I, can I jump? No. I don't know what I'm doing, man. Tips are welcome. Okay, just for curious. I'm curious. No? No. Alright. Just curious if I could... Killed the plant. I don't know, man. What's this? No. I see something over there as well. Can I? Alright, I see. I'm breaking the wall. So hopefully that will help me out. Is this it? Yeah. We are looking for something that I don't know what is, but, oh. That's what that is. Can I press... Oh! I see! I keep pressing the wrong one again. I'll take it. In Siva, come find at the bottom of the only bowl big enough for a god. Oh. Oh, hell. Cool. Is there no, okay. Papyrus puzzle. Well, I'll look at that later, actually. I want to get to this, and then we should go to that blacksmith he was talking about, right? And see if that's something I can do. I'm just curious. Yeah. And we shall use Senu. Stocked up on arrows, thankfully. So, maybe. And the mount is following me. Oh, what's this? Dead people. Hello. And he's suddenly bleeding. That's grim. Okay. I do not think camels make sounds like that, but I don't know. Holy crap! I love that.
This place is heavily guarded.
Let's see. Senu? No, that's wrong. There we go, there's Senu. And I'm supposed to find a captain of some kind here. No. Hover mode. L2. Oh. I don't actually... Am I supposed to... No? Oh! Apparently I found him. Good. Oh!
Hey, what the...
Did I lose him or did is... Okay, I see a guy over there. So if I get a headshot on him. That's... He's a three though. Oh crap.
There.
Stop moving so I can shoot you. Holy crap. Okay. I'm not good at this at all. There we go. Oh, more people coming. Oh, nice. I can't help but I find. Did he just? I see you. Let me shoot you too. Where is he? They should make the thing that. There we go.
Rip you to shreds.
There we go. Oh god, more people. I'm not good at this. Okay, I gotta run for a bit. Where's my health bar? Oh, it's over there. Okay, good. Yeah, he needs to come here so I can take him out. Much easier. Ah! Like, I wanna run to get to this guy. Oh god, I don't see. What? Where? I didn't actually see what that was about. Okay, so. Is that Senu still up there? Okay. I'm kind of wondering if this was a good idea, but. If I get killed, I get killed, whatever. Ooh, loot! Let's have a look here. That poor camel. Just because I keep hitting the wrong button. You know what? I'm just gonna kind of run straight into this. I see the loot, so. Is there really? Oh, there we go. There's Sunny. Here's some guy. Is that him? No. It has to be within these walls, right? Oh, I see something. Or is that me? The blue line. It makes sense for that meme to be me. Yeah, I think I see so. And the camel is there. Oh, is he up here? This guy. What is that? No, that's pelts. There's nothing up here. Where's the goddamn captain? Let's see one more dude. Okay. There was. No, wrong button again. Why are we surprised? We shouldn't be. That's basically what I'm thinking. Well, there's a lot of treasure over here. I'm just gonna go willy nilly right now. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, I see blue. That might mean something, right? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. Okay. We're going into these tents, I think. But there's some more stuff to grab. Aha. Well, there's something. What's this? Hello. It's important that we keep our foothold in Siva, or else they will have our heads. I love you with all my ka, however, no amount of offerings or prayer can replace the will of a warrior. So, through battle, we speak to the gods, alright? That's cherry. Okay. I thought I should took it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Bag of blacksmithing tools. Awesome. This is good. Alright, I'm just gonna. I see one lost guard over here. I'm just gonna take him out and. I do? Oh! That's one way to do it! Not quite what I was going for. Okay, here's something maybe? No? There was something more. I did see that little indicator. Is it in here? Can I go in here? Aha, uh-huh. Wait, here's something. Something in here earlier. Oh, I see more. I see at least one more. Green. Okay, I'm gonna go get this guy. Oh, he's up. Oh! Get in the grass, dude. So I know what I'm doing. Why isn't he crouching? There we go. Thank you. Wrong button again. I feel the buttons keep changing on me. It's not all my fault. He's gonna come back down, right? The guy I didn't quite kill. He went up there. Yeah, let's just... I'm just gonna keep going and follow him. Again. Every time that happens, guys, it's because I want to run. And I don't... Oh, here we go. How many are here? Two.
Hey now. Your time has come.
Oh, you... Why do you want to kill me? Dude? Just sit and laugh. This set trap, sure. I still haven't found their boss man. No, wait, where's Senir? Is this Senir? No. Okay. I'm not feeling very clever right now. Okay, I'm outside for some reason. Oh. Okay, he's not allergic to water, that's good to know. Did I somehow... Ah, maybe I've... missed something? Okay, apparently not. I am in the camp, okay. But I can't find their goddamn captain that I'm supposed to murder. Murder. Or is it one of those, if I leave now, it'll... Let's go outside and just see what happens. Outside? No. Okay, Senir. Can I get you up and running again? No. Why not? Oh, there we go. I don't see any more people, though. Am I blind, is the question. Or am I too early here? Like, did I not... Was I not supposed to do this right now? Dude looks dead. Oh wait, there's a guy. I see him. Okay, that has to be it, huh? Cause I've been- oh wait. Oh no, that's me. Haha! And there's one guy... Was it over here? Yeah. Alright, I got him. I got him. Murder him good. I'm still thinking... Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's a one.
Your time has come.
Yeah, he is most assuredly dead. Still not the guy, apparently. This is weird. Camp Shete. Let's have a look down here. Okay, I see. Is that it? Like, I'm missing this stuff? No. I'm at the verge of just saying screw it and going on. Wait. Up here, maybe. Perhaps. Maybe? No? There we go, guys. I'll just turn off the sound for a bit. Sorry about that. There's always something going on, you know? Okay, so there's obviously not a captain here, or maybe I already killed him and just didn't notice. And I can't really see that there's anything else to do here. So we will go try to move things along a bit. There was like a stables quest level 3. I don't know what level I am at. Informant table. Okay. You know what? I'm curious. So we're gonna go there. I have this. I should probably use my mount, right? I want to explore. Explore a bit. You'll have to live with it. Sorry, not sorry. Oh, home. This is home. Oh, I'm gonna have to look at this. Is this home? Really? It looks a little ramshackle. Oh, is it behind the... Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna... Okay. Ptolemy statue. I'm probably butchering the pronunciations here. Home. Oh yeah, I'm going there first. I'm gonna keep getting distracted, I'm not gonna lie. Because right now I'm just enjoying the prettiness. I kind of wanna... I see I have to move the indicator. Okay, listen to it. Yeah, no, I have to get in combat so I can remember that. So this is... Is this where I'm going? Where am I here? Is this home? This is home.
Home.
I am a wee bit confused. And again, the wrong frickin' button. Oh, okay, there's stuff inside here, if I can get inside. No. Am I at the homestead is what I'm wondering. Almost. Yeah. I'm just gonna mark it again just for... Does it feel like I'm... Yeah, yeah. Well, that looks a bloody ruin. Oh! You know, seriously, I just did that to see, but there you go. It's not natural for me for this to be... What's this? What did I just get? Ooh! Ooh! Nice. What is that?
Papa! You found it! Can I have it back?
No. Oh no! Okay, the implications there were just horrible. That's sickly sword. Oh, I'm sad. I don't play Assassin's Creed to be sad. Well, what am I kidding? Those games do tend to get dark. That's just horrible. Ubisoft. Why do you do this to me? Okay, there's something downstairs here. Did that hurt him? I don't know. Wait. It's inside. Talk about wait. This box? Yeah, there you go. Okay. That's I feel like I keep picking up quests. Not that I mind. Let's start with that and move like this little ring. So I see that I will be exploring quite a bit in the beginning here. There's no question about it. Okay. What is this? Oh, that's the one I ruined. So why is it still on the map? Oh, was I not done destroying it? Yes, I was. Come on. Come on. Oh. The music just got kinda sinister. Striking the anvil. Okay, I'm gonna try whatever that is and we'll see. I think I'm only level 3. When did that happen? Okay, cool.
Fire! Our Magi! You're back.
My only
like, what happened to your blacksmith shop?
Oh.
Those naked yadded soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwan is a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is
this captain dead with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west up here. Camp Shetje.
I knew it. I knew it was... Yeah.
I think I have already solved your problem, Benipe. And I didn't even know it.
Oh, that's good.
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop.
That's awesome.
Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value.
Where am I choosing this? I'm a little confused, to be honest. So that's just funny, I was running around there like crazy and it didn't actually mean anything. I'm just looking at this.
That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies.
Well, that is not to be frowned upon, actually. Is there something else? What's this?
It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them.
Looks kind of,
The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it.
Well, I'm not gonna be good about using the shield, let's be honest. I kinda want the pokey thing.
Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
I'm gonna take the pokey thing. Yeah.
That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
I might regret that at some point, but I don't care. So if I go here now, can I buy this bow, for example? No, I can't. I have to talk to him then. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. That poor freaking camel. I keep calling him and I don't want him. That's just mean. Okay. I see that, like, for the first while, this is gonna be exploring. Full on exploring. Interesting.
Good to see
you. Okay, I just wanna have a look. And I found one, but... Cutting axe. I don't have enough money. Oh, I gotta be careful here. But upgrades. Ooh. Is this stuff I actually have? Alright. I'm starting maybe to understand a little bit. Can I sell anything? Oh, okay. I see. But I'm not gonna do that. I should probably sell the Magi shield then, since it's only level 1. I might regret this, but whatever. Oh, okay.
Very well, my friend.
Okay. Now
give
I know
my best
that.
To Hepzifah.
Okay, cool. I am enjoying the. Okay, wait. And that's. Why do I need to go to the stables? This is a weaver. Okay, interesting. And this is. Oh, yeah. That's where I wanted to go. And there's a new viewpoint close to that. So we're gonna go. Maybe I find another statue to destroy on the way. Hey. That's nice. I like this. Okay. Maybe not. I gotta laugh running around at that place. And it turns out that was basically the quest I was trying to hold off on for a bit. So typical me, actually. Oh, there's something up here. Yeah, I'm gonna get to it. I promise. Oh. I kinda wish loot and ammo would have a slightly different look. But having said that, that's just such a minor little thing. Alright. Interact. Let's get started. Family reunion. A man named Teremun is being held prisoner with others with the crime of protest. Oh, yeah.
Teramun.
Oh, yeah.
Not like him to give up.
Bandits have taken over an important spring and are extorting the farmers who need fresh water. Assholes!
Freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Yeah, let's... quests. Wait. Let's have a look at the gear, because I got this pokey thing, right? And that should go there, right? Oh, okay, I see. So I can't actually use it, but this... I mean... I'm gonna start here. I know I have better stuff, but I'm gonna start at the kind of low-grade stuff just to... It's nice to have a way to go if you feel it's getting harder ranged, and I don't have that yet. Okay. Okay, I was supposed to look at quests, I'm sorry. Still getting used to this, guys. Still getting used to it. Okay, I wanna... Oh! Again. I'm not used to this thing. Feels very computer friendly though for those playing on the PC. Yeah, let's do this one. I feel like that is something I can do. With Bayek or with Senin. Well, I'm gonna start with Bayek because we need to get closer anyway. And take it from there. Now we can call the... not what I meant to do at all. I need to hold it. No. I'm gonna call the god. Hey, does he have a name? Oh, go to objective. Oh, I like this so much. Oh.
Bayek, you're back.
Why?
Hello, Toma.
That was weird. Okay, the farmers are held hostage behind the Temple of Amun. Alright. But as I was trying to say earlier, my only knowledge of Medjai actually comes from the 90s mummy movies. Oh, Dead Fair. There you go. So I'm hoping to gain some actual knowledge from this game. Objective in... Really? Feel I'm... Ah. What is going on? Confused. The yellow indicates the direction of your target. When it becomes circles, it will help you find your target. Alright. Don't actually understand where I'm going. Oh, I see. I think? No. Oh, did I find him? Oh, there we go. Target located. And yeah. I'm just going for the heads-on approach here. I'm gonna regret it, but...
I must be careful now.
Must you? No, we go, alright. Hey. Oh, unlock.
Quickly, go!
Where is Teramun?
Ah,
Dehamun. He has died from his wounds.
That's horrifying.
His family will want to bury him properly.
Yes. I had kind of expected more guards and stuff. Oh. Can I, just farm? Oh, can I... Thank you. Again, the wrong button. This is gonna take a while for me to get used to. Can I throw him? Wait, why am I crouching? There you go. Place. Oh, that's... that's not very delicate. Oh my god. Alright, follow the road. Oh, there's no road here. There it is. There you go. Go to objective. I freaking love this function. That's amazing. It's very helpful actually. though I, if I see a shortcut, I will try to take it. Yeah. I am missing the speed up button though. There might be one, I'm just too blind to see it, I guess. Okay. It's not really helpful.
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Can I go back and kill him? It's a horrible title for this. Family reunion? It's bringing back a body. That's
thanks,
just...
Maru.
Who's Maru? Anyways. But yeah, in general, I'm very for this. It's... happened? Oh, I ruined something. Oh, poor person. Son? Can I... Or do I actually have to... Oh my god. Can I... How do I get the body off? Carry out. Thank you. That seems kind of too light.
I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
Dead too, apparently.
She lies here. With her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly, I see Terramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
That's horrible.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
Hmm. He will find more than he had here.
Sad. Oh. What was... Why? Why did Senu... I was actually just wanting to look for treasure.
Get out of the way!
What was that? Can I shoot this person? I don't know why I did that. I just made fun of it, I suppose. Yeah, come at me. No? He's still shooting at me. Oh, from over there. What? Look, nah. Kinda figured they would attack me, but there you go. Okay. So what's this? The healer. Alright, cool. What's that little box? Is that... What? I'm not sure I get that, but okay. Okay, I'm gonna go do down. Go do down. Oh wait, here's my thing. Smoking. Oh. Oh. I'm just curious. Oh, so I could take whichever one I wanted if I really wanted to. Alright.
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
You now send her back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Vayak.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May Yakar be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perong in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
Oh dear.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
The medicine could be anywhere in this lake.
Oh.
Senu can help me.
Yeah, I want to track it. Am I too late to track it? Crap. Quests. Quests, please. Oh, I went too far. The healer. I'm never gonna get used to this. Oh, can I turn him around? What? Oh, I have to be. So that's why. Aha. Uh-huh. But yeah, we're tracking that, and we're gonna go to abilities and just have a look. See here. You can equip a second bow. Well, of course. Well, in hover mode, look at an enemy and press. Oh, yeah, we want that. What's this? Enhanced. Oh my god, that seems insane. Yes, I want it. Not enough point. Oh, okay. Oh, I was looking at my level and not. Okay, cool. Sunny, I just wanna loot a treasure here. Am I? Oh, apparently I'm on a treasure. I know, but I'm kinda. Oh, far down. Is that what I'm actually seeing here? I'm guessing it's one of those. What is that though? Socializing? The hell? Oh! Ah! I kind of see now. I don't know. What am I doing? Not being very helpful. Yeah, maybe I need to turn the bird around. There we go. This didn't feel very. Oh! Outside the. Oh! One. Good. Is that something? What is that? What is that? Turn around so I can. I found two, is that it? Okay, I get it. No, okay. And it's behind me all of a sudden? There we go. Oh my god, I'm so horrible at this. It's not even funny. Am I being an idiot right now? Or is it, okay, that's one more. Oh no, it's this way. Okay. Behind me again. Mm. I feel like an idiot right now. Oh god. There you go. OMG. Oh! Is it between those two? No. It was in this area, I think. Oh, come on. I mean, come on, I'm dry. Hold. Uh-huh. And go this way, uh-huh. And this way again? Okay. Come on. That sound is insane. Okay. There we go. Okay, that's just stupid. So now, what just happened? Oh, I had to swim, is that it? Alright. Oh, not quite. Maybe get some ear? I don't actually. Oh, there we go. That one seems right below me. How does he. No. Not. There we go. That's the one I was after. I hear something. Loot. And to go up. There we go. That is going painfully slow. There we go. Woo! What in the flip? Dude! Is he friend or foe? Because right now I'm a little like, why are you... breathe anymore. Okay, I'm gonna go up. No, the other way, please. Up. And then down again, because this is something.
Bravo's waiting for these jars.
Yeah, yeah. But we're still gonna do this. Because I'm curious about this thing. Gonna drown in here, that's for damn sure. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Hey, hey. I'm actually good still, by the looks of it. Uh-uh. Okay, I need to get back out, by the looks of it. This way. And then I'll get the jars. Oh crap, I thought this was an eerie place. Oh yeah, damn. Hold X to return to the surface. Yeah. Okay. Doing quite well. Oh my god! That was a lot more violent than I expected it to be. Oh my goodness. Oh, that wasn't me, but I'll take it. My goodness. Alright, so did I get that supposed treasure that was there? Oh, 2 out of 3. Yeah, I'm sorry I have to go back. Well, I'm not sorry, I'm just... You can't expect me to be... almost done and then not. Nope. Alright. That's asking too much of me, dudes. That water did not look very clean. Was this it? Oh wait, there's something, yeah. Wait, right here? Is that really it? No. Let's look. No. Alright. It did seem a little too almost simple. That to be the case. No, still not where I went in. Actually, I don't know where I am. It was where those boat guys were. Alright. Well, I'm going away from it. There's a boat. Running birds. This boat for the moment. Because I can. You mount a boat, okay. Oh, it's still over here, so that's... okay, that's cool. Mm-hmm. Aha, I see it. There's the stairs. What's here? Yeah, with these... assholes are. Okay. And I don't understand anything right now. Wait, here? Move like that. I was just here crying aloud. Wait a minute. Ah, wait. This is probably it. Right? Yeah, okay, I see something over here. I kind of doubt that this is it, but. Definitely the entry point. Yeah, I'm just gonna go up for some air and we're gonna find it again. Just gotta double check, but I know I haven't found all of them. Alright. Uh-oh. Why are these assholes always... Alright, let's find this thing. Last fiery treasure. Oh. Okay, I see something here. Mm-hmm. There we go. There we go. I got him. Alright, let's get out. God, it was just like behind the little wall I was at earlier. Okay, let's get back to forget. Rabia. Okay, cool. Okay. Let's get back to Rabia. I know, bow is best for birds, but... Oh! I'll take it. Oh, Senna did that for me, or what? Is this Sinew? That's kind of... No, that was a white bird. Okay. Okay. So they're not so much about the random loots out in the wild. Wait, wasn't there a viewpoint close to here somewhere? That I wanted to get to. What's this? House of Life. Oh yeah, I've been there. Oh, it has the little checkpoint. Okay, in that case. Let's get to her. I know it's already marked. I'm just double marking it. Okay. Okay, I'm enjoying it. Oh, what was that? Who saw me? What's wrong? What? In the world was that about? Oh, so this person. I have no idea what I'm doing. Where are you? Is that him? Okay. I see. Oh! Whoa, that was a. That's a magic. Oh my god, I just killed a horse. That's not good. He's covered in blood. Where is this arrow coming from? I can't actually see. Is he all the way over there? Whoever it is shooting me? Oh, over here. Is it this guy? Or a female. It's kind of hard to tell. Am I done? Oh, this guy. I wonder. There's the... Oh my god. Aiming, not my best thing. There we go. Oh, that's my life bar. Do we get medicine in this game? I kind of hope so. Let's see. What was that? Oh, no, I'm not going to cure him. But... Oh! Where was the carriage? Wasn't I supposed to loot the carriage? Alright. Whatever. I'm gonna steal this shiny horse. I mean... Oh, is that blood? Oh, that's kind of...
Whoa.
Yeah. Okay, it's sending me the long way around, so I'm gonna just... The flow of jumping over walls like that isn't quite... No? Okay. Worth a shot. Okay. Oh. Okay. Where is she? Oh,
Simba.
Oh.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers.
They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Ah, it's murder time.
Here.
You there! Stop!
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey! Yeah, come on, so I can take you out. Easy two. I was just like gonna run right in, but come on. Alive back there. Did that guy just keep walking? No, he's over there. Can I just stop making noise?
Not much here this time.
Okay. Do I need to get used to it? But I still have some. The fact that I can't see them.
Not much here this time.
He doesn't give a fig about this smelly pot.
Should I have Siva doing stuff here? Oh, crikey. That's not... not idea, because this person can see me. Oh. Wow.
Alarm! Over here!
Oh, crap.
Time is up. Die.
Oh! I took out two of them. Huh? I like that. Trying to hide again. That's hilarious. That's not gonna work, right?
I find you. What sweet screams your cry.
Hey!
But let's put Senu up here. Senu. Defending. I see someone to defend, is that it? And a little... and then we go here, I see there's something. Where was that? What is it? Okay, no, so... but... could I do the... no, the attack thing I couldn't do. Okay, so there's at least... two more here. There's something back here as well? No, not really. Alright. And this is where I was when I found that papyrus thingy. Alright. I have an inkling. I got $2. And I'm happy. Okay. New arrows. That's probably a good idea. Okay, there's a guy over here. I'm gonna take him out. Supposed to be doing, but I can't. Oh wait. There's somebody there. I'm scared. At first.
Should not have come here.
Oh, yep, he did. Okay. Oh, I got them all. Is that what they're saying? I just want to have a look up here. Pretty sure. Seriously. These buttons, man. So much to... Alright, let's go back to her. Okay.
Bayek! Did you succeed?
Yeah.
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
Sure about
all
that?
My patience, thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
And he's magically all better. That's good. Okay. So I can kind of like this part of it, but I'm... At the same time, I will miss having the direct flow of story. Because this is just... I know I can get really caught up in doing everything but what I'm supposed to do. That's the state. What's... Oh yeah, I kind of wanted to see... I got a little fascinated by this, I gotta admit. Oh, so people have put out pictures. Okay, that's... Oh? Interesting. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna go there first, and then we're... Then we'll see.
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey the Dunam.
Look over my stock.
Take care to faithfully follow his benevolent command.
Blue color. Ooh. That is quite pretty. Is there any difference in the... Yeah, sure. I'm gonna regret that at some point, but... What is this I'm hearing?
It's a sacred duty to heed him in all things. To do otherwise is a betrayal of the gods.
Should I
do something? By order of the royal court, all villagers are required to come forward with any knowledge concerning the temple of Amun and then.
Over here!
Oh, very innocent, so. Oh, crap. Where is he? There he is. Not the best angle. There we go. Damn. Alright. So, a bit different than the town criers in Italy. Hey. Sometimes you just gotta take out the bad element. Yo. Oh my god. I just see an icon, I'm gonna go to it. Can I climb? Holy crap! It's basically just climb wherever you want.
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Wait, where are you? Say such things. Somebody said something bad and I wanted to... Yeah, okay. Sorry, I was going to this, I think? This is what I'm trying to find. Yeah. Can he just... No. Finally somewhere he can't climb. Oh, Temple of Amun. This might be on my difficulty, right? Or is it? I don't actually say. I do have a feeling that I've seen this in some kind of playthrough, though. Yeah. I'm getting the impression that. I'm gonna leave this alone for now, to be honest. Oh, I just heard him. Okay, let's have a look at the quests. Wait, I have gear. Yeah, because I did the excuse me, did the outfit thing. Desert Cobra. Yeah, no, I like this one. Actually, yeah. For now, we'll see. And I did suddenly have that as a possibility. And it's already equipped. Okay, I only have one bow, so I need another one. Yeah, alright. Alright. That's a work. Yeah, I like it. I really like it. And I just clicked out before actually looking at quests. Thank you. Water Rats. Wasn't that like an Australian TV series? Oh, am I going the wrong way? Okay, I need to go around.
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful!
Excuse you?
Let him. Thank you, gods!
You're welcome. You're welcome. And again, I'm running the completely wrong way. Right. Let's see. Oh, this is funny to me. Let's see. It'll take me the right way, I hope. There we go. Okay, that was a bad idea.
Whoa.
Yeah. Holy. Quick spray. Alright. Find Amanai. Find the Amanai cave in the mountains. The Amanai cave is hidden in the mountains northwest of Hepzibah's house. Okay. Okay. Oh. Did that person die? Okay. So this is very different.
Give me an excuse to patch you up. Any.
This is very different from. Oh, what am I trying to say? This is very different from Syndicate in all ways. So I'm starting to understand. Like, I think it was a very good idea for them to wait the extra year to get this ready. But because it's so different, I also think it's very good. That they waited. Because it's still clearly an Assassin's Creed game, but everything is so.
Whoa.
We've been, like, moving forward the whole time, and now we're taking a giant step back in history, so. And with the possibilities, I guess. So this was actually quite a good idea for them to be doing. Where is this cave? Holy. What the? Oh, it's this way. What is it? Oh, here we go. Oh, here's something. There's a viewpoint as well. We'll definitely go in there later. I mean, look at this. This is amazing. I can't help but wonder if we're going other places than Siva after a while. We have to, right? Because of We're supposed to meet Cleopatra at some point. If my memory doesn't...
I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
There are so many of them.
Kit? Is that you? What are you doing?
Bayek, I heard you were back. Keep quiet. They'll hear you.
Who will hear me?
The bandits. The bastards took over the spring. Almost everyone on this side of Siwa gets their water from here.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll get those bastards. I don't actually see anyone. Okay, I see some movement over here. Okay, I have all I need.
Hey, okay. Hold on!
Oh. Oh, there he is.
Feel that? He's... Not crazy, am I?
Aren't you? Oh, there's more coming. Apparently they did not see, that's good. And this guy is coming closer or further? No, it's too far away. Okay.
Going to kill you.
Did they see me? They did. So... I like that you can kind of attack two at a time. That's actually pretty good. That's surprising. I'm not sure if I've ever experienced that before in a game. So I need to get down there, I'm guessing. They made it. I miss being able to see enemies. First day stack? No. No, second actually. I miss being able to see enemies when I used the eagle vision, but that might be on the tree of learning. Okay, I guess I have to go down into the hole. Oh. What am I doing right now? I have no idea. Sorry guys, I have no idea what I'm doing. Like, why is that even an option? Why do we even have that lever? Alright. Oh, I see a guy. Can I... take down. Oh, assassins. Yeah, I just took out you guys. Come at me, bro. Holy hell, he's a big dude. God, man, I'm going for... oh. I think he's dead now, Bayek. Pretty sure. I got the thing in the chest, that's awesome. Oh, lots of loot. Nice. Nice, nice. Okay. I have everything. Okay, cool. A spear. It's better than what I have, though. Yeah, I like the bow and arrow. I'm not even... Just making sure I didn't miss anything. Alright, cool. So I am done here. Yeah. I want to go get that viewpoint, which I think I will have to go around here to do. Just kind of look like it. We'll see. Alright, let's have a look here. It's actually this one I was thinking of, but this one all the way over here. Maybe start there? Let's try it. Let's try it. It can't hurt to try. Oh, what was that? A glitch? Is this a pretty game? Oh, where is it? It's all the way over there, alright. Yeah, that's the one I was looking at, actually, so that's right. How am I getting over there, though? No, this isn't it. Oh, what's this? Oh, crap! It's alive! Penis. Oh, who's that guy? Random dude. Okay. Oh, there's one more. I mean, I can use them for... Oh my god, crafting is what I'm trying to say. Yeah, I don't actually see a logical way to do this from this angle. Yeah. Okay. Oh, who's this dude?
The spring, you got it back!
Yeah.
Thank the gods! The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Magi back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Senni.
Senni. Alright. You can sell trinkets at any shop. Okay. So I'm not going to that viewpoint, but I want to get this one then. It's quite far back, but that's okay. Wait. Yeah, see, I'm missing one. I knew it. Freaking knew it. I could totally tell. And that is what was going on. Oh. Oh, that's just the bow and arrow stuff, right? So if I jump now, I'm gonna die, right? Well, here goes nothing. Yeah, I heard him. I mean, it has to be here. Inside the thing. What am I not seeing? This is my problem. I'm like stickler for doing finishing. But they were all both in down here, so that only makes sense that it should be down there, doesn't it? Wait a minute. What's that about? Oh, I think I actually see. I have to go back up. I have to go back up and jump. There we go. Go over here, maybe. No? No. Thought I was being clever there for a moment, but apparently... No. Well, no. Apparently yes. Do not tell me that I am... Holy crap. That's just frickin' ridiculous. Alright. Alright, let's get out of here. He's still happy? Okay, cool. Alright. Let's find something else to do. A quest to track or something. I kind of want to hear something as well. That's new. Hideaway. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to go do that. Again. You can say, for those of if anybody of you watched me when I was playing Syndicate, like, a week ago? You saw how horrible I was with the carriages and horses there. So for me, this is a godsend, it's automatic. And the line in the road, well, they've always had that, for at least for a long while. It's so good. It helps so much. It's like, yeah. I appreciate that, really I do. Okay, so it's up here in the mountains. I think I'm just gonna... kinda doubt Senu can help me out here. I don't have to... Seems to be inside. Am I looking for a cave entry here too? Wouldn't make sense actually. Oh. Okay, no, well, I'm not sure actually. Kinda keep thinking I found it and I haven't. So it's from the top. Oh wait. Wait. Here? Yes.
Answer me, Chenzera.
What?
It is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzera?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den. But the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzera ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Yeah.
Chenzera got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Okay. Ancient tablet. Okay, that's interesting too. I see a lot of blue indicators here. That's interesting. Reminder, alright. So we have the torch. Uh-huh. Pa, more like Mintep the cheap. There's no way. Yeah, smash through one. Okay. Probably a clue or something, but... Correct wall. I forgot what I'm supposed to do here. Okay. Have I forgotten about this child that I'm supposed to find now?
Chenzera! Stay there! I'm coming to get you!
Violet! Is that you? You've come back!
Oh, he's actually in there. So... can I get through here? No, I cannot. I give it a whirl, I mean... Lordy, he's gonna have some explaining to do. So, how am I getting through to that child? Tethys, son of Minotep, the sovereign will stand beside us. You'll be well with immune and the god. Oh, okay. Are those very important that I read them? So, how do I get to him is the question. Is there something? Oh, okay, there are Okay. What am I gonna try? I am actually a wee bit confused right now. How do I get to this kid? Oh, wait. Seriously? Yeah, I just don't look where you're supposed to go. Not at all. Okay, there's a door. I'm gonna smash it. Just to do that. Nope. Not a door. Gotcha. Oh, it was loot. That's helpful. Hey, I'm learning as I go, guys. Yeah. Can't judge me too much. We've all been here. Wait, is this? What am I? Is it underneath or something? I don't. Ah, whatever. It's just money.
How did Chanzara get through here?
Magic. Mother of Teti and wife of Minotep, the face of. Yeah. It's like that wet when he ascends to the sky, the eyes of. Huh. Alright, cool. Cool. Really? Oh, it's on the back of the. Aha! Okay, I kind of. Harder than I look across. Did you say something? Did the child speak? Wait a minute. Is this? Wait, let's have a see. Let's have a see. So look is what I'm trying to say. There you go. I can't see. I have to go back. No, let go of the damn thing, dude. Gotta be kidding. Let go. Okay. Because I am stupid. Wait, where did the. Oh! This is also a. I see now. Kidding me. You're joking. Is that the location objective? Nope. Oh, maybe this. Taimiwet. You are the great cat, avenger of the gods, the emerald eyed. Whoa. Just making sure I don't actually miss anything here. Seems kind of important. I have missed stuff, but hopefully it's down here with the kid. Thing I'm actually after, I guess. Yeah.
Chanzara, are you alright?
I can't believe you are back!
Uh-oh.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with.
I'm gone. All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Baye, look at that. What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll like to be what it says.
Which way did you get in?
That way, but that's where the hyenas are. Baye, I want to tell you Well...
What is it, Chancellor?
It's my fault about Kaido. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chancellor, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Oh, is this a thing?
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Hey, I got a trophy. Nice. I still have.
We're seeing on a chair.
Keep close.
What? Oh. So a bit of Tomb Raiders there as well. Did he say he got in this way? Because it's a lot of spider web for. Can this kid climb? Okay. Are you coming, child? Kid, come on. Nope. I have lost a child. Come on, kid. Machine. Oh, yeah, it's fine. What the hell are you talking about, kid? Alright. Penis? Yeah.
Chancellor, hide!
They're still here!
Oh, something big over there, for sure.
Help me!
There's something more than a hyena. Oh my gosh, stop fighting me so I can kill you. Back? Yeah, I see him. I see the shit. Oh. Not
digital. It's safe now. Okay. Let's take it home.
Mayek, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a magi like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.
Holy crap, he's covered in blood! That feels kinda new. I mean, I see it fading, but that amount of blood, that's... Damn. Alright, so... I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just... enjoying the scenery. Okay, and I am level 5 now. So that's something. Let's have a look at the gear for a moment. Oh, I have something to put in here. Oh, yes. That's not worth much. Okay, I'm gonna have a look. Oh! I have quite a bit of stuff. Okay, cool. Do I already have a better shield, or is it just... No, it's not. Okay, cool. That's it? Abilities? What is this? Yeah, let's get that. Just to kind of start. And this is what? God, this is kind of... Oh, I'm never gonna remember how to use that, but sure. Let's do that. Okay, I have 1 of 58 viewpoints. Holy crap. And what's this? Kaeyama's toy. Aw. Okay. kind of get what's going on. Wait, what's this? What? Very quick, what happens? Oh, I can craft! Oh, nice! I see, okay. We're gonna track that one. That's the main. Oh, I see, okay. Sorry, I'm rambling, but it's... So it's only four... Oh, we're totally off the chapters and everything then. I'm gonna admit that part kind of disappoints me. Like, because I always liked the linear story, it's why I really enjoy these games. Having said that, I have gained appreciation for the more exploratory games in recent years, but it's... I do prefer to stick to something linear, but that's interesting though. I'm just kind of curious, if you only did the main target, how long would this game take? Would you be done in like a day? Yeah, I'm not stupid enough to think so, but a day is kind of short, but you guys know what I mean, right? I'm guessing you do. Okay, I might need to wind things down a little bit. We'll see, I want to do this main thing and then we'll see. Take from there. Oh, so I've reached his level, so now I can go and kill that guy. I see. And that's up at this place that I was... Start there.
I know nothing.
I'm guessing going straight ahead is not the best idea. Are those enemies or are they? Oh yeah, those are clearly enemies. Just munching on some brunchy. Rambling here, guys. Okay, so I have... They're moving off. That's good. I guess if I'm patient. Yeah. So whistle. Okay, no, this is actually quite good. Oh no, a whistling pile of stuff. He has a comb over, that's hilarious. So I'm gonna go up there and see what that's about. I might regret it, but...
Under a rock, David's son of a festering horn.
universe. I think I have everything, right? Oh, I needed some. That's nice.
Please, let me out. My family needs me.
Can I? Perfect. Not quite what I was thinking. Wait, who's this person asking for help?
Think you're special, do you?
Let me at least talk to my wife.
Ah, I see. But where's the bad guy? Is that guy? No, that's the good guy. Not the guy I want to help out right now.
What do you want me to tell you? I know nothing.
What, did somebody see me? Where? Where's the person who saw me? Oh crap. I'm probably gonna be subtle here and it's not happening.
You die, got you.
Did I get it?
Let me at least talk to my wife.
There you go. I'm getting over ear here. Can I free him?
Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here!
Yeah. I got you.
They've taken four other priests. I pray they are all alive.
Hide right here. When you are certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
Okay. I'm just gonna go straight in here. I don't even... Ew. Really? That should be... Oh my god. There we go. Another shield, that's nice. Or something. Bring the valuable offerings to the main hall. Alright, anything else in here I should know about? There's something upstairs. Oh! What? Who sees me? Oh! Guys, no. Oh my god! That is... Eh, come on, it is quite bloody. I don't necessarily care, but holy balls. It's just weapons, right? No. It's actually loot. Not sure it was worth it to climb all this way for it, but okay. I've actually gotten further away from my target. I need to get back on track here. Right? Yeah. Let's do it. Oh no, I thought it was a guard. There's something over here, so I'm gonna go there. Mm-hmm. Okay. I have everything I need from that. Kind of going. Oh!
I'll get the fire going.
No, you won't. Come on. Did I actually go outside again? I kind of feel like it did. Okay. Uh oh.
Don't escape, you son of a whore! Got you now!
Excuse you? What do you say about his mama? I mean, I suppose we can't know for sure, but go on. That's just rude. Well, I don't see why I can't, like, try to upgrade while I'm... do some shopping while I'm on a mission. Okay.
Hey!
Oh! Yeah, oh, he's a fool.
I'm going to gut you!
No, you don't. Why am I?
Got you!
Okay. Notice me? They noticed something. They just didn't. They're not sure they noticed me. Okay. My bow should be totally visible. I'm just saying.
Lively now.
Yeah, you saw something. Come on. People that's saying this. Are they over here? Where are they? Like, when you hear. Oh!
This is a holy place! The sacred temple of Amun!
Who the hell is that? I'm super duper confused right now with this. He just picked up his buddy. Well, I'm not gonna. Judging from that, that's actually kind of.
You
nice.
Cannot lock us up like this!
Oh, I think it's yourself. Is it?
Why? Yeah. Is that really you?
Yeah.
Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen.
So far, I do miss the wrist blades, I gotta say. Can't do that last. I'm guessing that will pop up at some point. Water? Who's asking for water? Oh wait, who's this? That's not what I took out, is it? I think it is. Oh. Wrong button again. Ah, whatever. I need to come back here to do that thing. Do the thing. Oh god, get in the bushes, huh? Honestly. Oh, wait, here's stuff. I'm going in here.
Hey, someone's there. Let me out and fight me.
Hey now.
Hello. Yeah, I see you. He's a big one.
Hey now.
Hey now. You're an all-star. Oh. Yeah.
Die, you dogs!
I but wonder about this blue smoke that comes off of him. But there you go. Okay,
get me out of here.
Where? There. Maybe? Huh? Get me out of here. I heard someone.
If someone's there, let me out and fight me. Is someone there?
There you are.
Damn you all.
Damn you all. Oh, he seemed super serious.
Emma Hotepet!
Are you alright?
Bruised and beaten. But I can move.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
Oh. I see my target on the move. Oh, no, no. That's never good. Are they not reacting to the, you know, dead people? Oh. Into the puddle you go. I kind of want to... Can I do the above attack? Not really. Oh, I almost did.
Mine now.
Okay.
Where's your
blood right now? Oh! That is actually helping me, I love it. And then we have the main guy. I just have to kill him. Oh, there we go.
In the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
What you?
The immortal give us the power of the gods. What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
Oh, that's so mean. Oh, no. That is. Okay, I'm super into this game already, I gotta say. It sucked me in. And I'm very happy about that.
Oh. So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey!
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well,
up. Strong. Ready?
Yes.
Go.
Oh, you made me miss. You.
Remu, come here.
I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You got 11. There's like 16 hyenas, and they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Go.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. Too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzura.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
Senu! Senu! Come to me!
Why are you calling Senu?
Chanzura told me I should steal his feathers, so that my rain ceremony gets me to the field of reeds.
Anubis weighs your heart against a feather. You cannot tamper with this weighing ceremony. It is sacred.
Ah! Oh no! I scared them!
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together.
Why does Ubisoft hate my feelings?
My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put a
hit.
Oh, yeah.
Did you hurt him?
He's dead,
shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day! You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. And he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
Jump? Oh my god. I guess I'm just assuming that the kid... Oh, that's the kid. Is dead, but... I'm not sure assumptions is... is the right thing here. Either way, something tragic has happened. I guess it's because he doesn't want to go home. Seriously? Okay, kid, we're climbing. And you're just gonna have to find a way to follow. It's probably what was meant to happen anyway. Good. Okay, we're not getting to that viewpoint I was... Oh.
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me! That's Chanjira.
I said shut up!
Run home to your mother. Chanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go, now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Kemu, just do what I say, please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him!
Oh. Oh. Now we get the story of the kid.
Come!
I feel sadness.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away!
Okay, run, kid! Yeah, thank you. Oh, crud! I'm dying. Did I die? No, okay. Stop loading and tell me the story! Oh no. Oh wow, that's a long loading time. Oh holy crap, I've been playing for a long time. Alright. Yeah, once this is done, I think I'll have to sign off for today, but we'll see.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
I'm not sure I want to see this.
Forward!
I don't know.
See that no one comes in.
Are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use. I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused!
He will be discovered! Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
What? No! Kemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kemu, they... Kemu!
This foolish waste of time!
Kemu! Kemu! Come, come, come.
Out of time. Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
Oh, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
No. He's stolen for time. Stop. This is madness. The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Ah, no! No! Hamel!
Kill you!
Even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Jesus. I totally get what's driving him now. Kill all those suckers. Holy shit. Oh yeah. They are gonna supper. No. Seriously. That is messed up.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Okay. I'm still waiting for a hint of the modern day thing, but okay. Okay. I really should sign off now. I don't really want to, but I have to. But I will be back tomorrow, because holy crap, I can't stay away from this for too long. This is amazing. Okay, thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it, and please stop by again. I will be back tomorrow. Bye bye.